We fed up with that rainbow shit. Got a motherfucker like me pulling that fucking rainbow flag down. Blup, blup, as I shoot the chair. Got a dead motherfucking buckler in the back of my truck. Who's gonna stop me? I ain't afraid of those burger flipping motherfuckers. He got me going on and on and on, knocking out that buckler bitches. If I just see a buckler at KFC touching my food, I shout at that bitch, hey bitch, don't touch my food. I don't want no buckler curse. You'll end up taking away in a hearse. I punch you in the face, spray you with mace, steal your fucking purse. I go on and on and on like it's 48 hours, killing them buckler bitches if I could. If a motherfucker slaps a buckler bitch, fucking bitch at the police station, switching souls from a fucking buckler into a man's voice. So a cunt like me to probably be locked up. I don't wanna roll dice in the pen, sitting with a bunch of terrorists. Isaacson loving motherfuckers, from truckers to getting humped by a motherfucking Isaacson. Turning them into time to say a prayer, slap them all night long, sing along to Bob Marley songs. But I'm fed up with meeting crazy motherfuckers like Pop LeClaw, claiming he works for Bin Laden. Bitches, I ain't allowing to be lying. I'd rather sit back, relax, smoke cigarettes, staring at the stars and the moonlight. I ain't no gangster or hustler, I just wanna live the happy way. I don't want no alcohol or drugs. Everyone be hating, pointing, calling me a thug. Got this one crazy motherfucker, used to be my friend. Claims I fucked his ex-wife, his mother and his fucking wife. Damn, I don't want no half-cooked chili kebab motherfucker, claiming he be the messiah, going around the fucking UK telling kids he can make them rich. If I could, I would put him in a ditch. That skinny, ugly, tall, bug-eyed witch probably takes it up his ass in the fucking ditch. I don't give a fuck if you used to smoke cigarettes with me at school. I only hanged around with you cause I felt sorry for you. In the end, late hours, he'd be drunk as fuck, calling me up, giving me death threats over his cousin's rights up in the UK. Just cause I said fuck rainbow pride, crazy ass motherfucker, I showed him what. I told him, bitch, if you don't shut up, I'll murder your ass. He hit the hash and laughed on the phone. 25 minutes later, my brothers from other mothers at the British club shook him up with guns to his face. He called me up on WhatsApp crying. I laughed and said, who's laughing now, bitch? Ever mess with alcohol and drugs or even guns and explosive kids? It ain't worth it. But I'm sure if that one-eyed club's bitch heard this, he'd be at the police station crying.